Yeah, you might see the shark. Massive big shark.
Yeah.
From the butter first.
Yeah, butter first. Put on the Vegemite.
Chuhai mustard.
Yeah, Chuhai mustard set.
Yeah.
Solid.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
And we learn their mannerisms and how to address them, and because they are a lot different to us in the ocean, and the more we can learn from them and they learn from us, it's, you know, it's always
same or wider. Wider.
Yeah, it's wider. These are a bit faster, easier to paddle.
You tend to think that because we've got such a big service that we've got a lot of knowledge, which is true, but you can learn so much from other people as well, and they're fantastic. They concentrate so hard when you're training with them, and they really sponge, they take things in really well. They're conscientious and they're very giving, you know, so it's a great, and I think the cultural experience of having them stay in our lifeguards' homes is really special as well.
You've got to run down to the witch's hat and come up here, you swim out and around the closest point, okay? Then you run again, paddle out around the furthest point, twice, finish with a run back to here.
Yeah.
Ready, go!
They're so enthusiastic. Of course, you know, they only get sort of 2 months of the year to really get into it. So, and we're training 12 months of the year. So obviously some of our skills you would expect would be better. But once they pick it up, they go really well. So it's great training with them because you get so much out of it yourself. They're so happy about training, you know, with us.
Well done.
Hard.
Ah.
Hard.
Hard, man.
Hard one. Yeah.
That's good.
The beach in Japan is so narrow, you know, but in Australia it's so wide and a huge beach, and the water is very clean and the wave is very strong. Yeah, lots of fun. Yeah. I think more Japanese lifeguards come to Australia and learn lots of things.